lot nung Santa Maria kasi mm-hmm. itong time na to usually
ayun, napupuno na sila.
Pero ngayon, ayan. Tawa tayo ng tawa. Si Nicolette nga pala yung ano, best actor for the North branches.
Ah, talaga? Oh. Let's move.
Yeah, we have another raffle draw. Ayaw niya talaga, ganun talaga siya. Yan. Si Aiza po ay may hinihilang karton na meron pong lamang prizes. So, Aiza, i-announce na lang natin. Okay. For the first wall clock from Pasig Branch, Mr. Ariel Lantan.
Okay. Siyempre, present na sila.
Andito na sila lahat. Okay, next. From Bacoor Branch. Asan ang mga taga Bacoor?
Present.
Ang dami. John Paul George Sandoval. Ganda ng name. Okay, from Pasig Branch. Anong mapapanulo na ni...
Key holder.
From Pasig Branch, Mr. Paolo Cruz. Talaga. Ayaw niya sa akin.
Ako naman, Ray.
Sorry, sabi ako ng sabi. Go.
Hindi, I mean, ako naman yung bulutin mo.
Talagang nilagay mo ang pangalan mo dito.
Of course, 7-inch electric fan.
Okay, 7-inch electric fan. Bacoor ulit. Dami. Bezzy Lapid. Bezzy May.
Congratulations.
Yeah, may wall clock ka na daw kanina.
Ganon.
Ang swerte. So, as we draw closer to the most awaited part of this convention, we would like to invite on stage Ms. Ann Sabularse for the awarding of yet another quality feat. It's the 5S Awards. Please give a round of applause for Ms. Ann Sabularse.
Thank you. Good afternoon to everybody. Before the announcement of the WIT finalists, we would like to take this opportunity to recognize the valuable efforts of our branches, which have shown the best 5S implementation and maintenance. From the first time last week, we have awarded 3 branches from each of the branch areas who have shown the most successful maintenance of compliance with the approved 5S standards, 5S internal audit, and waste segregation. So today, we will know who among the 9 finalists will be the top 3 branches to get the chance to be the 5S winner for the branch compound category. Pero before that, let us start by recognizing the valuable contribution of our volunteer 5S Good Housekeeping Auditors. Siyempre, pag wala yung mga auditors natin, wala rin tayong 5S contest. They will be receiving a certificate of appreciation and a token to be claimed from Safety and Environment Management Office. So at this point, may we call on our TQM champions, Mr. Lopez, Mr. Francisco, Ms. Delaliana, Mr. Almazora, and Ms. Fadi Villanueva to go up the stage to award the finalists. Okay, our 5S auditors for the 2006 5S Good Housekeeping Contest for the branch category from safety, Jose G. Noya, Antonio Inocentes, Pedro Jose Figueroa, Mark Lord Manalo, Jomar Flores. From Valenzuela Logistics, Mr. Harold Lapore, Raymond Halili. From Pasig Logistics, Mr. Abner Tuazon, Mr. Ray Yap, and Mr. Ray Martinez. Okay. Can we pause for a picture? Now we are again going to recognize our top branches from each of the areas, and we will know who among them is chosen to be the finalists for the 5S contest. May we call on our finalists from the North branches. From Balintawak branch, North Area Head. Can we invite our North Area Head, Miss... Mr. Benvenosa, sorry. Okay, from Balintawak branch, we will call Mr. Wilson Manzano and their pilot leader, Mr. Ramon De Leon. From Santa Maria branch, Mr. Ferdinand Alejandro and their pilot leader, Mr. Bienvenido. From Valenzuela branch, Mr. Noel Valesa and their 5S team leader, Ms. Sylvia Bartolome.
Go ahead.
Okay. So, our finalists for the most outstanding 5S implementation for the North branches is Valenzuela branch. Can we ask Valenzuela branch representative to stay at the middle for the picture taking? And the two other branches of the side, please, for the picture taking.
Go ahead.
Thank you, Mr. Binosa. Now, can we call on our Central Area Head, Mr. Leo Mabalin? Okay, now let's call on our finalists for the Central Branches. From España Branch, Mr. Edgar Vargas, and their 5S team leader, Maria Soledad de Castro. From Roosevelt Branch, Ms. Lorenza Reyes, and their 5S team leader, Mr. Donato Espiritu. From Pasig, in place of Ms. Amor Atendano is Mr. Ernesto Cube and their 5S team leader, Maria Victoria Calio. Okay. And our finalist is Roosevelt Branch. Can we ask the representative from Roosevelt's branch to stay in at the middle for the picture taking? And the two other branches at each opposite side, Mr. Cube and Miss Ayan, dito na sa kapatid. You're unbelievable. Thank you, Mr. Mabale. Can we now call on our South Area Head, Miss Ruth Ravid. Baliktad eh. Miss Ruth Ravid. And now let's welcome the top branches from the South. From Alabang Branch, Mr. Benjamin Nolasco and their 5S team leader, Mr. Jaime Buwan. From Batangas Branch, Mr. Winston de los Reyes and their 5S team leader, Ms. Gloria Jovero. From San Pablo Branch, Ms. Teresa Estrada, and their 5S team leader, Mr. Ramon Pantalon. Our finalists for the 2006 5S Contest branch category is San Pablo Branch. Can we ask the representative to stay at the middle, please?
You're unbelievable.
Can we ask our TQM champion to stay on the stage for the awarding of the WIT? Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, Miss Anna, and congratulations to all our 5S awardees. Now we move on to the recipients of the Certificates of Recognition for the Work Improvement Teams. So from Corporate Meter, ATOM, or Action Team of Meter. Leader,
Azero Pascual.
Secretary,
Jose Martel Tagle.
Members,
Alberto Baldo, Ronald Santiago, Romel Francisco, Lameline Lazaro, Marichu Lazaro, Joy Jose.
Facilitator,
Anson Tarse.
Co-facilitator,
Mr. Alfredo David.
Sponsor,
Mr. Romeo Mendiola.
And co-sponsor,
Mr. Eduardo Tablan.
And their WIT project, Diatabs, or Dial Test Tables. Thank you very much, Atom. Now from SCADA, E-Mouse, or Electronic Maintenance and Utilization of SCADA, Team Leader,
Michael Louis Pacardo.
Secretary,
Carmelita Salas.
Members,
Dennis Del Dos Santos, Romeo Holoya Jr., Heidi Gwine Holoya, Jeffrey Hernandez.
And facilitator,
Angelito Gole Cruz.
And their sponsor,
Mr. Manuel Mendiola.
Their WIT project, Trouble Response Time Improvement.
You always ask what it's all about, so listen to my replies. You say to me, I don't talk enough, but when I do, I'm a fool.
Go ahead.
Thank you very much, E. Mao. May we request Ms. Charing Paragas on stage to join our TQM champions?
Yes. Sir, meron po sinasabi.
Okay, our next WIT team is from Power Accounts, ESIP2, or Innovative Solutions in Power Accounts. Their leader,
Edgar Caras.
Secretary,
Catherine Santos.
The members are
Merly Santiago, Ruelita Floreza, Rafael Racuepo, Anthony Leonardo.
The facilitator,
Tadeo Santiago.
Co-facilitator,
May Morales, Joseph Rivera.
And their sponsor,
Francisco Collantes.
The WIT project is entitled Cost Improvement Project on Resolution of Building Distress.
You spare me with your questions, you haven't told no lies. You always ask what it's all about, so listen to my replies. You say to me, I don't talk enough, but when I do, I'm a fool. These times I spent, I've really liked you. Shoot through and leave you.
Power down. And thank you, Mom, for you.
Okay.
We invite our TQM champion from South Branches, Mamruth Lavi, to join us on stage.
Okay, so from San Pedro Branch, Kat Tropatul, their leader,
Tio Comia.
Secretary,
Ben Jeffrey Mina.
Members,
Alvin Miquinho, Oliver Felix Rimando, Jonathan Pascual, Gary Antoquia, Patrick Arnold Desilo.
Their facilitators,
Jeffrey Corchon and Goel Digon.
And their sponsor,
Mr. Manuel Makatangay.
Their WIT project, Reduction Service Applications with Multiple FO520.
San Pedro branch. Our next team is from Bacoor branch. The Quality Igniters return. Their leader is
Terrence J. Gonzalez.
Secretary
Desi May Lapid.
The members are
John Paul George Brandy Sandoval, Amelia Helu, Mary Lovely Lacatango, Nestor Galinato, Yolando Grino, Romanito Cubio.
The facilitators are
Arnulfo Atehera, Monina Adu,
and their sponsor,
Lou Nicolas Calubcog.
Their WIT project is entitled Reduction of Billing Discrepancy. Pagkakitan ko ngayon si Jennifer Hutt.
Jennifer
Hutt. Thank you for the Ignite of Jennifer.
From Alabang Brand, a stick or alternative solutions and tactics for improvement group. Their leader,
Tracy Navarroza.
Their secretary,
Sarah Abigail Mendoza.
Members,
Florence Buhai, Raymond Gonzalez, Glenn Domingo, Genaro Tinizad.
Their facilitator,
Maria Emilia Riazo.
And their sponsor,
Sir Benjamin Nolasco.
Their WIT project, serving customers within their preferred waiting time in service application. May we invite on stage the TQM champion of Central Branches, Mr. Leo Mabale, to join us in the awarding.
Okay. Our next WIT team is from Tutuban Branch, the Mall Rats Revolution. Their leader,
Alfredo Ipurac Jr.
Secretary,
Magnolia Rosario.
The members are
Catherine Cruz, Abigail De Los Reyes, Emmanuel Ramos, Manuel Mendoza and Froilan Profugio.
Their facilitator is
Luisito Roque.
And the sponsor,
Wilfredo A. Banchong.
The WIT project title is
Matagal ang processing ng service application.
Thank you, my Rats Revolution.
And now, from Mandaluyong Branch, Shaw May, their leader,
Roderick Hernandez,
assistant leader,
Ronald Lim,
secretary,
April Joy Fernandez,
members,
Dionisio Del Mundo, Cesar Del Rosario, and May Peralta.
Their facilitator,
Mr. Ferdinand Tylo.
And their sponsor,
si Ma'am Emelinda Tombo.
Their WIT project, Branch Elimination of Excess Field Orders 520. A round of applause, please, for Shaw May. Thank you, Shaw May.
Our next team is from Pasig Branch, ang WIT and Wild. Their leader,
Lester Lim.
Secretary,
Maria Teresa Mendoza.
The members are
Ariel Lantian, Maria Victoria Calio, Edwin Jose, Juan Paulo Cruz, and Hermie Barrios.
Their facilitator,
Rolian Javier.
And the sponsor,
Amor Avendano, represented by Mr. Ernie Cube.
Their WIT project title, Long Processing Time of Customers in Service Application. Bring about a sense of personality. So as I walk, I look around, see some go up, some go down. There goes the man, his nose is brown. Guess how he gets to wear his crown. But his hands are shaking, the walls are breaking. One day they will all fall down. Sometimes thank you, WIT and Wild. And thank you, Mr. Leo Mabale. May we invite the TQM champion of the North Branches, Mr. Ben Benosa, to join us on stage for the award.
Okay, now, from Nova Leach's branch, the Nova WIT Force, their team leader,
Cheryl Ayes,
secretary,
Charlene Ann Corsiga,
and their members,
Marisa Aras, Diego Antonio, Vicente Bernardo, Mario Castro, George Ramos, and Erwin Tan.
Their facilitators,
Leo Rivera and Mr. Greg Espineda.
And of course, their sponsor,
Mr. Jess Candelar.
Their WIT project, many months were not billed from billing adjustment or BA cases. Thank you, Nova WIT Force.
Yes. Our next team is from Valenzuela Branch. Ang ating 4J Ran, ang team leader,
June Adriano,
secretary,
Joy Mendoza.
The members are
Joseph Sayo, Jason Galacio, Reynaldo Rivera, Armando De Guia, and Nestor Gregorio.
Their facilitators,
Eugene Watt, Catherine Santa Cruz, Sylvia Bartolome.
And their sponsor,
Mr. Noel Valeza.
Their WIT project title is Excessive Creation of FO519 Preserving. Thank you for J-Ran.
And finally, from Santa Maria Branch, the North Express WIT. Their team leader,
JB Salina.
Their secretary,
Joan Gaputan.
And the members,
Leonardo San Diego, Leonilo San Diego, Ricky Disierto, Mark Marilim.
Their facilitator,
Phil Quazon.
And their sponsor,
Mr. Kirby Alejandro.
And their WIT project, many cases of reading not possible.
I possess, don't say I'm fresh, when my voice goes through the rest of the life. Revolve that I can hold it. Copywritten lyrics only care if it's golden.
Thank you, Santa Maria Branch. If you would like to request the TKM Championship, please remain on stage. Because we are... We would like to now recognize and award the plaques of appreciation to our panel of judges from the North, South, Central Convention... Area conventions and today the WIT convention.
So take it away. Great.
Okay. From the North Branches Convention judges, we would like to call on Miss Melissa Ortiz of Financial Planning. A round of applause for Miss Melissa.
Mr. Romy Mendiola of Corporate Meter.
And Ma'am Charine Paragas of Customer Process and Services.
Special request po eh. Thank you very much, North Branches Convention judges.
Okay, now from the South Branches Convention judges, Mr. Bong Salvosa of Power Metering Security.
Mr. Alex Evangelista from Call Center.
And Ms. Cherry Torres of Refund Management.
May we request Ms. Ruth David to please join us here on stage?
Okay, thank you, South Branches Convention judges.
And now, for Central Branches Convention Judges, May we request Sir Leo to please join us on stage. Ms. Toots Manyalak of ABC and M.
Mr. Carl Aquino of Networks Process Construction and Design.
And Mr. Jerry De La Paz of Service Quality Assurance.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. All right, stop, collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights.
Thank you very much, Central Branches, Convention Judges.
Okay, and now for today's WIT in-house convention judges, Ms. Lisa Rose Serrano Diang Son of Customer Process Management,
Ms. Elizabeth Cruz of Information Systems,
and Mr. Art Florentine of HR Development.
Vegas are pumping, quick to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them.
Thank you, TQM champions.
And at this point, we'd like to invite one of our biggest supporters for TQM, none other than our President and Chief Operating Officer, Mr. Jesus Francisco, for his message.
Good afternoon, and congratulations to all of you who are here today, the 5S that we honored, all the participants of the day, all the judges, all the winners. All of you are winners. We've been having this WIT competition for, I think, 13 years already, and it's still going strong. And one of the things I'm always amazed about are the catchy names to all of the, all of the presentations. Like, I can't really understand how you get these names that I, ano ba ito? Diatubs. Diatubs. E-Mouse, Shomai, oh, of course, Wheat and Wild, para nakita ko na yon in the past few years, Wheat and Wild. But, you know how important work improvement is to us, because we're always searching to become world class. And I'm just wondering whether the work improvement techniques that a branch develops, whether it's passed on to other branches, or whether it's unique only to the branch that presented it. Everybody says that it's being replicated in other branches, and I hope so. But after 13 years, I would think, but no, that's not really true. Because there is no process that cannot be improved upon, diba? When time comes, either you get better people, or you use better techniques, or you use innovative procedures or high-tech solutions. There is always something that can be improved on. And I guess this WIT convention is one of the best things that can make that happen. And they always tell me now that the procedure for coming up here is now a serious one. No? You have probably presented this. The ones who presented here probably presented this about 3 or 4 times before, maybe even more, to include yung mga practices, no? So between the WIT, among the WIT and the parade and the may nagkatrabaho pa ba? Biro lang yon. But I want to congratulate everyone. My only regret is that hindi ko napanood. Every year I come here during the closing and I always say, sayang, hindi ko napanood. And yet every year, hindi ko talaga napapanood. Except I caught part of it on my monitor. I saw, let me see, which one did I see? Yung Tondo yata. The one where there was a character with a box, walking around in a box. Ano ba yon? Hindi ko na makita rito kung saan. Tutuban branch, yung mall rats, no? Yung matagal na processing na siya. Yun, nakita ko partially sa monitor ko. But then I had the meeting and na-miss ko na. But next year, I'll make a stronger effort to watch all of them. So congratulations and thank you for your participation.
Thank you, Mr. Francisco. This time, may we invite the champion of the TQM Champions, our chairman and chief executive officer, Mr. Manuel M. Lopez, for his message.
Good afternoon. So WIT is now 13 years old. It's now a teenager. It has come of age. It's no longer a baby. And very noteworthy, I see a lot of very young, new employees spearheading this WIT program now. That's a very good sign. And I understand now the thrust is on the corporate priorities, like our corporate image and operational excellence. And this is probably what this is all about. No? The improvement in our Pulse Asia ratings on our corporate image, which we have noted a dramatic improvement this past 6 months, is probably a result of many of the things that you in the branches are doing. So I hope you can continue the good work. And also in the area of operational excellence, it's not only the job of the network's people, but also those in the branches, because whatever good you do there results in improved operations overall. So my congratulations to all of the finalists today, most especially those in the branches, the all-out support, especially coming from the three area heads, see Ruth, see Ben, and see Leo. I think halos lahat ng 30 branches are all participants, no? Except for one or two that did not complete their projects. No? So there's even, I note that one branch that has two projects, and ito, this is good for, you know, for the organization, and sana next year, kompleto na lahat yan, no? I hope there will be more from the networks. There are only two BRUs from the networks that participated. Surely networks can field more entries next year. Yan mo na lang yung shared. Saling pusa lang yan. Bukas yan, arangkada. Let me also take this occasion to congratulate the North, South, and the Central teams or groups for a magnificent showing last Friday. No? Ang adopted team ko, yung headquarters, walang napanalo. Pinakamalaking ginastos pa. So it's not on how much you spend. Kaya pagkagagastos kayo sa CAPEX at sa OPEX, not because you spend more will you achieve the desired results. But I'm also proud of the corporate headquarters. Maski na walang napanalo. They gave their best. Siguro nagpapaano lang yan para bukas. Don't hear it yan, ha? So again, I thank the judges. Maraming salamat. I know you've taken much of your time from your very hard work to be here, and it's truly appreciated. So we'll see you for the rest of the week, and we'll have a nice Employees Day the remainder of the week. Maraming salamat. Oh, by the way, Tufani Villanueva. Tufani, I always forget Fani. Salamat, Fani. Fani is in a different race.
I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo. So I can take it to A1A.
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Lopez.
Yes, so Isa, sino sa tingin mo magkakaroon ng award today?
Nako, that's hard to say.
It's kinda hard. Yes. Pero may mga personal bets ako hindi ko nasasabihin.
Okay,
kaya tawagin na natin ang ating panel of judges, Ms. Beth Cruz, Ma'am Lisa Rose Serrano Jiangson, and Mr. Art Florentine for the announcement of our awardees. Please give a round of applause for our panel of judges.
For the chumps on the wall, the chumps acting ill because they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. Bell. Bell.
Mr. Lopez, our CEO and Chairman, Mr. Francisco, our COO and President, executives, WIT members, fellow Meralco employees, good afternoon. In behalf of the panel of judges, particularly in behalf of Lisa Jiangson and Beth Cruz, we would like to congratulate all teams because they, all of them actually presented very, very good projects. In fact, we understand that 9 out of 12 have already won in their respective area conventions. And as mentioned by our president earlier, all of you are actually winners at this point. Before we present the winners, the top three, we would like to express our observations this afternoon. And the first observation is judging is now more difficult because all teams have more comprehensive presentations from selection of the problem all the way up to future plan. They have followed strictly the Meralco quality story. And I think the winners are actually those not who strictly followed, but who even went beyond the Meralco quality story. In fact, the problem statement and the objective statements were all written and aligned and were validated through the tangible results. Problem solving are mostly more structured and more quantitative in nature. New tools or modified tools were observed, such as the combined use of process flowchart and the fishbone, and the use of input process output matrix. The assessment of team as a whole and the members as individuals can help sustain and further improve the team's capability. As areas for improvement, we noted that there is a need for a longer solution implementation period to sufficiently demonstrate effectiveness and sustainability of the solutions. The standardization phase would have been better if the solutions were embedded into the process. It was noted that in many of the projects, the standardization consisted more of a one-page memo without the documentation of the solution. So we would like to encourage teams to actually document the solution so that there can be more consistent implementation of the solutions in the future. There were some presentations which did not give justice to some interesting points in the paper presented to us because their presentations emphasized more of the show rather than the content. The presentations should aid clarity aside from being entertaining. I am saying aside, not instead, because we still have to be entertaining to keep with the WIT program very, very interesting. And hopefully, the audience would learn from the presentations if the presentations are very, very clear. So all in all, as mentioned by our chairman, the WIT program is already a teenager. And being an adolescent, we believe that it is now ready for a growth spurt. And given the significant improvements over previous years, we believe the WIT program is actually an adolescent now. And now for the top three teams.
May we request our TQM champions? Mr. Lopez, Mr. Francisco.
And Mr. Robert Almazora to please go up on stage.
Without any order or rank, the first team to be mentioned is the one that presented their project through the Bohemian Rhapsody. From the Alabang branch, the Astig team, or Astig pala.
We would also like to invite Mom Ruth David to join the Alabang branch. You know what I mean? There was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook, check out the hook, check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
The next is the team who mentioned that their factor of success is walang pakundangang pag-iisip. From Bacoor branch, the Quality Igniters.
So we would like again to invite Mom Ruth David to go up on stage.
The last but not the least is the all-girls team that competed in the Meralco version of Valenzuela Idol. The 4J run of Valenzuela branch.
We would like to request for Ben Benosa to go up on stage for the awarding of Valenzuela branch.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, TQM champions, judges. Thank you very much. And congratulations to all the teams and the awardees of excellence. I think everybody deserves another round of applause. This time louder.
That's for everybody.
Okay. So just a reminder to the awardees of excellence, you are expected 9 o'clock at the theater for the corporate rights practice. So, this is it?
Yeah.
We'll be seeing you again on March 16th at the corporate rights for the announcement of the Best WIT project. Thank you very much,
Thank
everybody.
You.